So that was my friend Maria. She is one of the downtown Phoenix ambassadors, and she's been an ambassador for quite a while. And so we've developed quite a rapport, and we're really cool with each other. She informs me of all the events that are going on and where I should be looking at, and she's very helpful. So if you're ever in downtown Phoenix and you run into her, I would hit her up for any type of directions, because she knows. Well, that concludes my narration. So thank you for joining me, and shout out to all the countries that are watching me. It's much appreciated. I really started it for just to show the world that Arizona is not so politically charged as the news says. There's people that are looking forward to the day that we go back to normality. All right. Bye-bye.
right on the front of the van.
You can prophesy, you can take your meat.